There's nothing more attractive than obviously a confident woman, but obviously intelligence really helps that confidence. And as a photographer, I'm looking into their eyes and you can see so much. And I'm looking forward to photographing the winner. So I'm hoping she's, you know, someone who is intelligent and, you know, and empowered. That's what I'm looking for.
Today I'm having my first official photo shoot as Miss USA with Nigel Barker.
Let's be real.
And he's right here.
Let's be real. This beautiful girl. I'm the one privileged right now to be doing my first photo shoot with Dejana, Miss USA.
And he was my judge, so he was a part of the chosen panel to decide who would win Miss USA 2016, and he chose me.
I did choose you. But you know what the funny thing is that when I chose you, I had no idea that you were going to be this good in front of the camera.
Oh, thank you. Wrapped up the photo shoot. I feel amazing. Thank you so much for everything. This has been incredible.
The pleasure was all mine. You were stunning. You look amazing. The lady in red, it's a wrap.